but just a wider range of vitamins, minerals, and flavors. So making your cup of tea a very quality one. Have to rotate it because otherwise the tea will come out in different strengths. Each cup of tea is like 30 millimeters. I want to make it simple enough for people. That's why I have a very simple rule.
Okay, so I used to think tea is a little bit boring, but now I know tea has a lot more to offer and there's a lot more taste and complexity.
This is very impressive.
Thank you. Any questions?